Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang. Yep, you heard that right. They worked together off and on until the Underground killed one of Tombstone's people. Hugh Violent Hugh. The Underground were horribly, hopelessly outgunned. Then Tombstone was pulled out of prison, and not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details on my blog. Till next time, try to tackle your hardest work between 2 and 3 p.m. Seriously, you're at peak attention span then. Bye!
Figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just out?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Quicker than that.
Manny, anything happening over there? Manny? Damn it. Someone go check on him.
I'm nearby. I'll look.
The win for Spider-Man.
Hey, bites the dust.
Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Monique, how's it look?
Nausea support.
Yeah, Melissa's not responding. Someone check on her.
Who was one of those old...
I like your new place. God. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Show yourself! He's over there!
Chipping away.
Close. Gotta be stealthier.
That'll leave a mark.
Tinkerer wanted a diversion while you all hit that rock sign.
Aye. Yeah, the truck was stumping.
Jaina, how's it look? Jaina? Crap. Someone make sure she's all right.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
I'll figure out what's going on. No one's here. Everybody search the place.
Come on, Spider-Man! Fight me!
We'll kill you, Spider-Man! one more.
Plenty of people almost wiped us out before we went this public.
That was before. All that matters is now.
All that matters is now? Quoting the Tinker?
Why not? She knows what we're up against better than any of us.
Love seeing our name all over the city.
Snow gets so dirty in the city.
He's taking us out! He's here! He's gotta be!
To be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. Think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. Drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Those gears look webbable. No one's here. I could look around some. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Clear line of sight to the generator. Three down. One to go. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. I gotta check for the supercomputer. right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Rockstone Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'll be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that.
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan.
Come on, where is it?
For the new form. Okay. See? Oh, no!
Can't let you take that.
Yankee!
ran into Finn.
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Oh, crap. Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move.
Back off! This is between me and Rockstar.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so
flingy?
Well, she's not tired yet. It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this, I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
One good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Now what?
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just... everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.